can we skip to the good part?
But I'm weak, and what's wrong with that? Boy, oh boy, I love it when I fall for that.
Won't you help me sober up? Growing up made me numb.
So are you. Don't you go and grow up before I do. I'm a little kid with so much doubt. Do you wanna be there to see how I turn out? I'm a little kid and so are you. Don't you go and grow up before I do. I'm a little kid with so much doubt. Do you wanna be there to see how I turn out?
Stay tuned for this message.
Hello, my name is Gary, and I am the boy's father. I hope you're all enjoying the show so far. I'm so proud of all that my sons have accomplished. It's so great that all of their hard work is finally paying off. I am one proud dad. But more importantly, for this next song, I'd like everyone to put their fucking hands up.
I'm a little kid, and so
should I follow the click in my ear? Should I go for more clicks this year? Or should I follow the click in my ear? Should I go for more clicks this year? Or should I follow the click in my ear? Should I go for more clicks this year? Or should I follow the click in my ear?
So don't you tell me that it's just a show.
Who are we to wonder where we're going?
Said that she said that we said some shit that you wouldn't believe. Recently he said that, she said that, we said that, he said some shit about me.
Austin, are we still okay? So Boston, I know we joke around up here, we have fun, but for a second, I'm gonna tell you guys a serious story. So we've been labeled as many things throughout our entire career. But 13 years ago, we started out street performing in the parks of New York City where we were born and raised. Yeah. And at that time, everyone around us, our friends and teachers said, that's cute. That's cute. That'll pass. So we started to write music. You see, we took the money we made street performing and we bought pretty much everything you see here, anything necessary to make music, and we brought it back to our living room and we started making music there. And again, everyone around us, they said, oh, that's a hobby. No, that's a hobby. They'll find their real dream soon. So every single day for 8 years, we worked very, very hard on our hobby. Yeah. And then we got discovered. The song we played before, I'm Ready, that was our very first single. And it actually, Boston, it actually ended up going platinum, but no one was coming to our shows. I think the first time we headlined Boston, I'm sure some of you are here that came, I think there was probably 15 people at the show. So we started getting labeled as a one-hit wonder. And that's when we really got to work. You see, we went back to our living room and we started writing songs with topics that people weren't talking about. And that's fairly difficult to do, Boston. So for 3 years, we worked very hard on that. And eventually, we wrote our album called The Click. Now, before The Click came out, we got a ton of reception from people in the music industry. And every single one of them said this. They said, guys, do not release this. This is too weird, and no one is going to get it. But Boston, tonight, Boston, do you know what this proves? Tonight, this proves that this is not cute. This is not a hobby. You are not a one-hit wonder. And this is just weird enough for you. So thank you, Boston, because we're proving all right.
Time.